皆さんこんにちは、井田光大です。ついさっき練習試合が終わって、夕方の今気持ちいい時間に散歩に来てます。本職じゃないところで今日は出たんですけど、なんかそれが、たまたまだと思うんですけど、ハマって試合にも勝って、本当にがむしゃらに今日はやったって感じです。ほんだら意外と今日ハマってる、いい意味でハマってるなと思いながらやってて、とにかくがむしゃらにやったら、ちょっと今日はいい方向に行きました。
Because it's the karate, you know?
It's like, the sensei means kind of teacher. Yeah, right? Video right now.
Yeah.
Actually, because I have a YouTube channel.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. That's cool. Right now is a good opportunity.
Oh, yeah.
For my YouTube channel.
Yeah, you do.
I want to tell you about a lot of things about the US.
Right.
Yeah.
It's really, really different.
Oh, yeah. That's a good opportunity really for me. Yeah.
How often do you make videos? Like every once?
Four times a week.
Four times
so far, yeah.
Oh, that's a lot.
Yeah.
Is it a big channel?
No.
Not yet.
No, still 100 subscribers right now.
That's good, isn't it?
Yeah, getting better though, but...
It's Kodai, right?
Kodai. K-O-D-A-I. Yeah.
My name is Adam.
Adam? Oh, yeah. Nice.
I didn't tell you my name.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you look young.
Oh, that's yeah, right.
So that's a good thing.
But everybody tells me you look like... 17 or 18.
That's incredible.
Yeah, that's too young though.
So
what do you do? And here?
So it's a little bit complicated.
Complicated?
Yeah. I started as a cell phone technician. So I worked on phones.
Yeah.
Like
iPhone?
Repair.
Yeah, fix or something?
Everything. Well,
everything?
I never worked on this phone.
Oh, yeah.
What is this? iPhone?
It's iPhone.
It's a different
is it
one.
iPhone XR?
XR, okay, yeah. Yes, I worked on this one too.
Oh, really?
So I know one common thing with Turkey and Japan.
Yeah.
In toilets here, they don't have water.
Oh, yeah.
You have water too.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh.
Like the thing that you open.
Oh, how do you say that water? Is it, we say, washeret. Washeret.
We call it something different.
Yeah.
Toilets, but yeah. You know the squat toilets like this?
Oh, yeah.
We had those, like you guys.
Hey.
Like old style.
Oh yeah, also, but recently, getting new things.
Yeah, same.
Oh yeah?
Like maybe 20 years ago, it was very common.
Oh really?
20 years ago, we didn't have the new modern.
Oh, okay.
It's very easy for Turkish people to learn Japanese. Like, tell me something hard in Japanese and let's see if I can...
Sayonara? Sayonara.
Sayonara.
Sayonara. Sayonara. Goodbye.
So my pronunciation is not too bad, right?
Oh yeah, it's good.
For Japanese people too, when they say teşekkürler. Yeah,
teşekkürler.
Yeah, it's a lot better.
Oh yeah.
Like comparing to other nations.
Yeah.
Can you say bülbül?
Bülbül.
Yeah, it's good.
Bülbül.
It's
good.
Yeah,
my pronunciation is good.
Bülbül. I don't know. You tell me something in Japanese.
And どういたしまして.
Oh, one more time.
どういたしまして.
どういたしまして?
Oh, it's good. Good pronunciation.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
どういたしまして?
どういたしまして? Alright, I'm going to stay here a little bit. Then
you're going to stay here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Alright, man. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Thank you. You too. なんかたまたま降りてたら、お前よく散歩してんなっつって、ちょっと一緒に俺と散歩しようぜって言ってきて。やっぱり日本だとなかなかないかもしれないですけど。こういうのが海外だと意外とこういうのがあったりするんで、面白いですね。今日はそんな大した動画ではないですけど、自分のめちゃくちゃ下手な英語をこんなぐらいのレベルですっていう英語が皆さんになんか知ってもらえたと思うので、アメリカ最初に行った時なんて Where とか How とかもなんかそういう 5W1H 一つも分かんなくて行ったんで、翻訳アプリとかも知らないで行っちゃって、でアメリカ着いて日本人の方に、いやお前それで来るで相当度胸あるなみたいなことも言われたぐらい英語ができなかったんで、そういう人でも、ちょっとずつ話せるようになるっていうのはこれから証明っていうか皆さんに見せていけれたらなと思います。いや本当に喋れなかったんで来た時、もう皆さんが英語できないとか知らないとかのレベルじゃないくらい、本当に自分のことを知ってる友達とかだったら本当びっくりすると思います、俺が英語喋ってるって。大学の友達とかもう大学内で高台が一番バカだったっていう、これから英語もどんどん伸ばしていきたいですけど、そういうところも見せていけれたらなと思います。今日はこの辺で、今日も最後まで見ていただきありがとうございました。よろしければグッドボタンは この動画いいかわかんないですけど、あとはチャンネル登録よろしくお願いします。では失礼します。